You've been watching my channel for a while. You know that I'm into gardening, doing it on the cheap, and health and fitness. Well, I'm a busy person, as we all are, and I have found a great way to utilize my time by exercising while gardening. So let's get busy. While gardening is healthy and great exercise in and of itself, here's some simple exercises that I do that help tone and strengthen my arms and legs that are simple to do in between gardening jobs. Okay, so let me show you the first one. Let's get started. The first one is just a simple squat, which is great for your legs, helping tone your thighs, and it's so quick and easy to do outside. All you have to do is just turn your feet a little bit outward and just squat down. And I usually do a couple of sets of 15 to 20. And to make it a little bit more difficult, what you could do is just grab your watering can while you're out here watering and hold it out in front of you. Adds a little bit of weight to the squat, makes it a little bit more difficult. And there you go. The second exercise for legs that's great to tone and strengthen your legs that I love is the lunge. And it's so simple, you don't need any special equipment. All you need to do is just lunge down. You wanna make sure your knee stays right over your toe and you just keep going. You can do this all the way across your yard. It's great. I mean, I love doing that, coming out here and doing this. It's a great way to utilize my time while I garden. Okay, the third exercise that really helps tone and strengthen your legs is calf raises. A couple different ways you can vary these. First, on a flat surface, just do some simple calf raises. The second way is you can go up on a step and just hang on to something for stability and do a deeper calf raise to make it a little bit harder. And to step it up even one more notch, just try a one leg calf raise. Okay, you do two or three sets of these a day, your calves are gonna be in shape in no time. Okay, let me show you what I do to help tone and strengthen my arms. Seriously guys, I do this in between watering, weeding, staking up my tomatoes, any of my gardening jobs. Okay, for arms, one of my favorites is the tricep dip. Again, so simple. Just find a raised surface, and just dip your rear end down to the ground, and it really helps those triceps. So beginning level would be just with your knees bent. If you wanna go to level two or step it up a notch, just straighten your legs out. And again, 15 to 20, two or three sets a day, your triceps will be in shape in no time at all. Okay, the second one is just grab a couple of buckets you have sitting around your yard. And you can fill them with dirt, you can fill them with rocks, fill them with junk, whatever you have sitting around. And this is gonna strengthen your shoulders. So all you're gonna have to do is just lift them up, or you can even just use empty buckets. Whatever it is, just get started. Okay, we've got one more. So I hope you found this helpful. I know I love to come out here and do this. So let me show you one last one, the big one, push-ups. First off, if you're a beginner at this, you're just gonna wanna start on your fence or something upright, but the fence is easy, you're out here, so just use your fence. You just put your arms up against the fence and just do as many as you can. 10 to 15, if you can only do five, this is the beginning level, it's a great place to start. Okay, let me show you the second level, come on. And I kick up your push-ups a notch. If you're ready for that next level, you wanna find something a little bit lower. And for me, this planter wall is perfect. So you just do your push-up a little bit lower level. It's a little bit harder, actually quite a bit harder. So just do as many as you can. Now, the third level, which I can't do, or I can do, but just very few of them, is on the ground. So just give that a try, work your way up. The most important thing is just to get started. You're growing your own food, you're trying to be healthy with what you put into your body, so you might as well just throw some exercises in there while you're outside, and you'll find that it is so much fun. I love it. Okay, thanks a lot for watching, and we'll see you next time.